Albert Einstein, a name synonymous with genius, reshaped our understanding of the universe. His theories of relativity especially revolutionized our comprehension of space, time, gravity, and the cosmos. Einstein's ideas weren't mere refinements of prior theories, they were paradigm shifts, fundamentally altering how we perceive reality. Before Einstein, physicists envisioned space and time as fixed and absolute, a rigid framework against which the universe unfolded. Einstein shattered this framework, demonstrating that space and time are interwoven, forming a flexible fabric that can be warped and stretched by gravity and motion. This revolutionary concept, known as space-time, forms the foundation of Einstein's theories of relativity. These theories, with their elegant equations and mind-bending implications, have profoundly impacted our understanding of the universe, from the smallest particles to the largest galaxies. Einstein's work wasn't solely confined to the realm of theoretical physics. It had tangible consequences, paving the way for technologies like GPS navigation. His theories continue to inspire scientists today, driving our ongoing quest to unravel the universe's mysteries. One of the cornerstones of Einstein's special theory of relativity is the constancy of the speed of light in a vacuum, often denoted as c. This speed, approximately 299,792,458 meters per second, is a universal constant, meaning it remains the same regardless of the observer's motion or the source of light. This concept might seem counterintuitive at first. Imagine chasing a beam of light while traveling at half the speed of light. Common sense might suggest that the light would appear to move away from you at half its usual speed. However, Einstein's theory posits that the light would still travel away from you at the full speed of light, c. This mind-bending phenomenon arises because time and space are not absolute, but relative. As you approach the speed of light, time slows down for you relative to a stationary observer, and distances contract in the direction of your motion. This ensures that the speed of light remains constant for all observers, regardless of their relative motion. The constancy of the speed of light has profound implications for our understanding of the universe. It underpins the concept of causality, ensuring that cause always precedes effect, and it forms the basis for many other predictions of relativity, such as time dilation and length contraction. Einstein's general theory of relativity takes this concept a step further, demonstrating that gravity, too, can influence time. Gravity, according to Einstein, is not a force acting across space but rather a curvature of space-time itself. Massive objects warp the fabric of space-time around them, much like a bowling ball placed on a trampoline curves the trampoline surface. This curvature of space-time is what we perceive as gravity. Just as a marble rolling across a trampoline would be deflected by the indentation created by the bowling ball, objects moving through space-time are deflected by the curvature caused by massive objects. This curvature also affects the flow of time. Time slows down in stronger gravitational fields. This phenomenon, known as gravitational time dilation, means that time passes slightly slower at sea level on Earth than it does in orbit, where the gravitational field is weaker. While this difference in time is minuscule, it has been experimentally verified using atomic clocks. These highly precise clocks, placed at different altitudes, exhibit slightly different rates of timekeeping, confirming Einstein's predictions. To grasp the concept of time dilation, let's consider a thought experiment involving two identical clocks, one on Earth and the other on a spaceship traveling at a significant fraction of the speed of light. From the perspective of an observer on Earth, the clock on the moving spaceship would tick slower than the clock on Earth. This difference in timekeeping isn't due to any mechanical malfunction of the clocks. Rather, it's a consequence of the relative motion between the two observers and the nature of space-time itself. Time isn't absolute, but is relative to the observer's frame of reference. The faster the spaceship travels, the more pronounced the time dilation effect becomes. If the spaceship could somehow reach the speed of light, which is impossible for objects with mass, time would essentially stop for the occupants of the spaceship relative to the observer on Earth. This slowing down of time isn't just a theoretical concept, it has been experimentally verified using particles called muons. Muons are unstable particles that decay with a specific half-life. However, muons created in the upper atmosphere, traveling at near light speeds, are observed to have much longer lifespans when they reach the Earth's surface due to time dilation. Section 5. Journeying into the future. The concept of time dilation opens up the tantalizing possibility of time travel, at least in one direction, into the future. If we could travel at speeds approaching the speed of light, time would slow down for us relative to people on Earth. Imagine embarking on a journey on a spaceship traveling at 99.99% the speed of light. You travel for what feels like a few years, then return to Earth. Upon your return, you would find that decades, even centuries, have passed on Earth, while you have aged only a few years. This scenario, while seemingly straight out of science fiction, is a direct consequence of Einstein's theories of relativity. While achieving such speeds is currently beyond our technological capabilities, the concept of time dilation suggests that time travel into the future, while challenging, may not be entirely outside the realm of possibility. Section 6. Real-world applications of relativity. Einstein's theories of relativity, while profound in their implications, are not merely abstract concepts confined to the realm of theoretical physics. They have practical applications that impact our daily lives, particularly in technologies that rely on precise timekeeping. One of the most prominent examples is the Global Positioning System, or GPS. GPS satellites orbit the Earth at high speeds and are subject to weaker gravitational fields than objects on Earth's surface. Both of these factors affect the flow of time for the satellites, as predicted by Einstein's theories. To ensure accurate positioning, GPS satellites must account for these relativistic effects. Engineers incorporate corrections into the GPS system to compensate for the time dilation experienced by the satellites due to their motion and the difference in gravity. Without these corrections, the GPS system would be significantly less accurate, highlighting the practical importance of Einstein's theories in our technologically advanced world. Section 7. Paradoxes and possibilities. The concept of time travel often leads to intriguing paradoxes, such as the classic grandfather paradox. This paradox involves a time traveler going back in time and killing their grandfather before their parent was conceived. This action would seemingly create a contradiction, as the time traveler's existence depends on their parent's existence, which in turn relies on their grandfather's existence. While such paradoxes highlight the potential logical inconsistencies that can arise from time travel, they don't necessarily invalidate Einstein's theories. Some physicists propose that such paradoxes might be avoided if the universe branches into multiple timelines or if time travel is restricted by some yet unknown physical laws. The concept of wormholes, theoretical tunnels that connect different points in space-time, offers another intriguing possibility for time travel. While the existence of wormholes remains speculative, they offer a potential shortcut through space-time, potentially allowing for travel between distant regions of the universe or even time travel. Section 8. The quest for time travel. The quest to understand time travel continues to captivate scientists and the public alike. While significant technological hurdles remain, researchers are exploring various avenues to unlock the secrets of time travel, drawing inspiration from Einstein's theories. One area of research focuses on manipulating the extreme gravitational fields around black holes, regions of space-time where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape. Some physicists believe that manipulating these extreme gravitational fields might offer a way to create wormholes or warp space-time in a way that enables time travel. Other researchers are investigating the potential of exotic matter, hypothetical particles with negative mass energy density, to create warp drives or manipulate space-time in ways that could facilitate time travel. While the existence of exotic matter remains unconfirmed, its potential implications for time travel make it a topic of great interest in theoretical physics. Section 9. Conclusion: Relativity's Enduring Legacy. Einstein's theories of relativity stand as monumental achievements in physics, fundamentally altering our understanding of space, time, gravity, and the universe. From the constancy of the speed of light to the warping of space-time by gravity, Einstein's ideas have revolutionized our comprehension of the cosmos. These theories have profound implications, from the accurate functioning of GPS systems to the potential for time travel. While many questions remain unanswered, Einstein's work continues to inspire scientists, driving our ongoing quest to unravel the mysteries of the universe and explore the limits of what's possible. The quest to understand time travel, while still in its infancy, stands as a testament to the enduring legacy of Einstein's theories. As we delve deeper into the intricacies of space-time and the nature of gravity, we may one day unlock the secrets of time travel, opening up a new chapter in our exploration of the cosmos.